Hey, what's up guys? I'm the GamePro232 and welcome to another Terraria video. In this video, I will be teaching you how to make a pickaxe axe slash Drax. They are the exact same material. The only difference is the Drax is a drill, the pickaxe axe is a pickaxe. And the reason I'm making a pickaxe axe over a Drax is because all of the pickaxe variants are actually have a faster digging rate than the drill variants. So that's that. Now let's get into the tutorial. You will need 18 hollowed bars, 1 soul of might, 1 soul of sight, and 1 soul of fright. This will require you to defeat all the mesh bosses, which would be all 3 mechanical bosses, the destroyer, the twins, and Skeletron Prime. You need to make it on a mithril slash orichalcum anvil. I think it's orichalcum, but as you can see, here's the pickaxe axe and the Drax. They both show up here. I'm gonna go for the pickaxe axe, as I said before. So I'm gonna click on it, if I would stop doing that. Now, as you can see, I'm going to go over an extensive review that they both cost 18 hollowed bars. So once you make it, all those materials should disappear, and there you go. I just happened to get a legendary pickaxe axe, which is, I think, I'm pretty sure that's one of the best variants you can actually get on, one of the best modifiers you can actually get on a pickaxe. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please be sure to hit that like button, and if you really loved it, please be sure to subscribe. Maybe even hit that bell button and become part of my notification squad. This has been the GamePro232 teaching you how to make a pickaxe axe slash Drax in Terraria, and I'm out. See you later, folks.